Imagine parking your car on a quiet country road. You take your foot off the brake, and suddenly, your car starts to roll uphill against gravity. No engine, no push, just your car moving on its own. It sounds impossible, right? But there's a real place where this happens, and thousands of people have seen it with their own eyes. Welcome to Gravity Hill, one of America's strangest natural illusions. You'll find one of the most famous versions of it in Bedford County, Pennsylvania, near the small town of New Paris. Drivers come from all over to test it out. The instructions are simple. Stop your car at the white line painted on the road, put it in neutral, and let go. Within seconds, your car starts rolling up the hill. Locals say it's haunted. Some claim the ghosts of children from a tragic bus accident are pushing cars to safety. Others whisper that strange magnetic forces run beneath the road. But when scientists brought their tools to measure the slope, they found the truth was more surprising than spooky. It's not gravity breaking the rules, it's your eyes. Gravity hills are optical illusions created by the surrounding landscape. The horizon is tilted, the trees grow at odd angles, and the slope of the road isn't what it appears. Your brain sees an uphill climb, but instruments show it's actually a slight downhill slope. Everything around you, skyline, trees, fences, tricks your depth perception, making the impossible seem real. And it's not just Pennsylvania. Similar mystery hills exist in Silva, North Carolina, Altadena, California, and Mooresville, Alabama. Each one draws curious travelers and skeptics alike, all eager to watch gravity play its clever little trick. So the next time you find yourself at a gravity hill, remember it's not ghosts or magnets moving your car. It's your brain, your eyes, and the power of perception. Sometimes, the most mind-bending mysteries are just nature's way of showing us how easily we can be fooled.